Welcome friends, today I will show you the gesture of Dhyana Mudra. Take the tip of your index finger and tip of the thumb and gently touch with each other in both the hands. So this is a simple Dhyana Mudra. And all other three fingers are extended. So this is second most commonly practiced mudra, Jnana Mudra, the gesture of intuitive knowledge. See, when you notice the index finger is an individual consciousness and thumb is a cosmic consciousness. When Jivatma and Paramatma sink in together, when your individual consciousness dwells in the higher consciousness, then there is a synchrony, then there is a union, that is yoga. So some people practice this Jnana Mudra like this also, where the index finger is rolled and touching the base of the thumb and the thumb is rested. This is also fine. So touching the tip of index finger and thumb and rolling the index finger little inside at the root of the thumb and thumb over it, making a circle, is also fine. So two variations. If I keep this gesture, hands palm facing downwards, so this is called as Jnana Mudra, where the palm is facing downwards, the gesture of intuitive knowledge. If palm is facing upwards, so that represents Chin Mudra. Chin here represents Chit, means consciousness. So this is a gesture of consciousness. So together, this is most commonly or second most commonly practiced mudra after Namaskar Mudra. There is a psycho-neuronal connectivity gets established, or there is a different bioelectrical energy gets established and it will reorient. So reconnect the loss of energy, it will reconnect back to the body. And this body will get an enhanced bioenergy in the form of ojas and tejas. Read more about this. Practice every day from 5 to 10 minutes to start with. And when you get any benefits, you please let me know. And we study more details soon.